Oh, smooth move, Candleman. You've managed to get Fishanti Shiganjishu, or whatever his name is, penis. Aren't you clever? Oh, look at you. I'm in the locker room. I could not even wait for everyone to be dressed. Let's look at this huge football player's little penis now. Oh, wow. It's the size of one of Thermostat's pupils. Hooray. Nothing against small penis. Nothing for poor old big penis. I'm just saying, you have what you have. It's the motion in the ocean, not the size of the canoe, size of the ship. Yeah, I think I got that right on the first try. I didn't have to consider it. I had to go like, oh, is this motion in the ocean, not how fast the Titanic sunk? No, wait, that does not make sense. It's not how fast the hovercraft can waft its way across the desert before it reaches its next river canal. No, I got that right, the canoe ship. But anyway, Mishante Shianto, penis, Minnesota Vikings by Strange.com. Thank you. Thank you, Paper Dag Head. Thank you for football players. Thank you, Hemi G, for suggesting I do this. And I will see you perhaps in my next response, or you'll see me. I will not see you. I don't see anything except for my lamp and my computer and my camera and keyboard and Kitty, if he was around. Kitty! He comes if I do my little mouse call. Hello, hello, raccoons are invading the garbage. I need you, Kitty. No, he's not coming. But thank you for putting a rubber ducky over his dick so I didn't have to look at it. Bye!